Look there, more ancient carvings. Aye, but these seem to be about the Titan. It shapes the stone. It is the stone. It sculpts the world within and without. Wouldn't something that can sculpt the world have to be rather enormous?
It is called a Titan.
So it's a shaper of the stone, like you.
This implies that the Titans are actually sculptors, and our world is their clay.
If Titans shaped the stone, could they have actually created it?
The stone must have existed first.
Then the Titans would be the very first children of the stone.
That would have huge implications for my people.
More memories, more Charbreton. We must be getting close to a Titan. Your theory about the source of the quakes is looking more like fact.
But if this is true, how could it be missing from the memories of Orzammar? Why would someone erase such an integral part of our history?
Let's answer that after we stop the earthquakes.
The rhythm is louder than ever. We're close.
It's singing. A they that's an it that's asleep, but still making music.
All these lyrium veins, and they're completely untapped.
The Charbreton must mine lyrium somewhere. Their weapons and armor are laced with it.
Unless they found a way to harness it.
Better than to come down this far.
Let's just be grateful.
But there must be a reason they avoid this place.
Gathering their weapons. There may be more barriers ahead. You said we're beneath the deep roads. Do you think anyone besides the Charbretol has traveled down here?
We are very likely the first to travel this far.